be defined by the things that I love, not the things I hate, not the things I'm afraid of, the things that haunt me in the middle of the night. I just think that you are what you love.